Chris Owens, and welcome to Show Your Skillz, a show that allows you to see local talent performing their craft in and around the Triad. Our first segment features Taz Vaz, an up-and-coming model who was recently involved in a rock-themed fashion show. Let's check in with Azuka Nicole as she interviews Taz and the people that got her prepared for the show.
Approximately how long does the process usually take?
About 20 minutes to do the full process. But with us having a show, I'm just going to do maybe about 30 minutes worth of makeup, her lips, to kind of blend in with her outfit to coordinate it. So, and it'll last all night too, so it will not fade out with the heat or anything like that. And I also use the makeup, the airbrush for my brides and special events too, so.
And how long have you been a makeup artist?
For about 14 years.
Really?
Yes.
So this is your passion?
This is my passion. I'm also a hairstylist. But I also, my passion is makeup, but I have a regular clientele also that that come on a weekly basis. And then I do special events, weddings, film, corporate events, and things like that. So,
thank you. What's your name?
Jolanda.
And how long have you been a hairdresser?
18 years.
Do you also do makeup as well, or are you just a hair?
Hair is my passion.
And where do you see yourself with your career in the next 5 years?
Oh, far in this industry. Anyways, dealing with the Indulge Fashion Network, I see it taking me really, really far. Really far.
And do you have any, you know, good words for people that are coming up in the same industry as you are, you know?
Get your education. Learn. Start with the basics and work your way up. But keep the basics in your head, because that's where it starts and that's where it ends.
And what are the difficulties with your jobs that, you know, you see and say, you know, I need to get it through? What?
One of the controversial things that I have in this industry is seeing our products in the beauty supply stores and at the hair shows. They just allow anyone to come in. And to me, if you've been educated in the field, those are the only people that should be allowed on that floor at those hair shows.
And do you have any children?
Yes, I have three. I have two boys and a girl, Jamar, Jalicia, and Jamaya.
So they are, you know, they make you to go for the next day, right?
Yes, yes.
Well, so you're doing Taz's hair today. What are the themes that you're kind of going for?
We had themes, the rock theme, and each girl had their own individual theme. So Taz is our main event, and it was great working with her. It was great working with her.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
We're here today with Miss Taz Vaz. Now, where did you get that unique name from?
It all started with the whole little J-Lo thing that was going on, first initial, last. So I just put them together. It's kind of my initials. That's how I got that. Just threw it together.
Where are you from?
I'm originally from Buffalo, New York. Then I moved to Queens when I was 3 years old. Then I moved here. I'm Army brat. So got stationed here, got stuck here.
And how long have you been a model?
I've been modeling for about 3 years now. I just recently started taking it seriously after I had my daughter. So I say about 3 years now.
And where do you want to see yourself in the next 5 years as a modeling career?
I just want to see my face everywhere, on everything, all the commercials, everywhere. I want everybody to know my name. Everywhere.
What are the hard parts of being a model?
Being a model is hard. People judge you a lot. They think you're vain all the time, and everything you do, they think you're too pretty. They don't take me seriously, and I'm like, I'm more than just a pretty face, so that's the hardest thing about it.
I heard you are a big deal for this show today. How did you come up with that?
I don't even know how this show came about. I think my friend was in it, and then I just came to practice, and then somehow I got in it. Yeah.
What are your likes and dislikes in the industry?
I dislike, like, guys, they don't take you seriously. They take you as a joke, really. And people think that, like, if you get shows with certain people, you had to sleep with somebody to do something or something crazy. They just don't take you seriously as a female.
Who and what are the things that strive you to wake up every morning, you know, to do this?
My daughter. I do everything for my daughter. I wake up, like today I had to work 10 to 7, then come straight here. No sleep, no nap, no nothing. I just think of my daughter. Keep me going.
What is your daughter's name?
Nala Vaz. Nala like Lion King.
Okay.
Personality. dare you step up in my dimension.
Michael Blevins, and I love photography.
Long. I started in May, so I've just been doing it over the summer. So, just getting into it, see how it's gonna go. Well, I've never done runway. I don't have experience with that, but I have a good feeling I'd love it because I just love being in front of people performing. So I think I'd have a lot of fun walking down the runway. So.
Okay. What goals are you trying to meet in the modeling industry?
I mean, I definitely want to do something big with it. I'm just getting started. But I definitely want to see how far I can go. I'd love to model like Victoria's Secret, you know, like any kind of high or high fashion. I mean, I can do anything, but just kind of gonna roll with it. Not try to expect too much, just see what happens.
Outside of modeling, what do you do?
I love art. I do design. I'm also really into like extreme sports. I love to wakeboard, trying to learn how to kiteboard and all that crazy stuff. I'm a swimmer, so I like to keep myself in shape. So I mean, exercise, swim laps a lot.
So what are you looking to get out of this shoot today with Michael?
Just some cool shots. I'm still building up my portfolio, so it's just kind of trying to get a diverse range for my portfolio. I liked his style. I liked the way his pictures looked, and he had seen some of my older pictures, and he liked this leather jacket. I've worn this in a different shoot. So this whole shoot is kind of based off a leather jacket, you know, big jewelry, stuff like that. So I think it'll just be different. Being out, I haven't done a location like this before, kind of against this warehouse, so it should be interesting. I'm liking it so far. So, yeah.
Thank you for your time today.
No problem. Thanks for having me.
When the big wheel starts to spin, you can never know the odds. If you don't play, you never win. We were in heaven, you and I. When I lay with you and close my eyes, our fingers touch the sky.